Hello everybody. In the last video, we create a website using jQuery. In this video, we demo to you. We do demonstration to you how to use the same website using Vue.js. And then the next, we create a simple time management using Vue.js. Okay. Maybe before using Vue.js, we try add event change title, and we run this shortcut open with. My shopping list. We open using Chrome. Okay. In HTML, we try add footer other slash UL. In class footer. R plus M change the title of your shopping list here, and if we define input class and GS change title type sama dengan text. Values my shopping list. And then we try open to refresh. Okay. We expect if we change this value, so the title change it. Okay. We define function on change title. And title text, the value is the string title file untuk to refresh when we change the title, enter, key up, the title will change too. Okay, next, how to build the same website, this website using Vue.js. We try ini file index.html, index2.html. Kita in Vue.js we use the CDN, this Vue.js. Okay. Copy this. In the comment, add script, GDN script. And then div id app, we change div id at app class container. To title ul and then the item we display only two item to items 1 first item. Okay. Delete this because we use Vue.js, we don't use JavaScript function. Okay. After that, var data items bananas apples. Title my shopping list. New we L element reference app EL stripe app. App data. Data. Okay. The HTML will display two items with the title my shopping list. The items are bananas and apple. We try execute. Open with Chrome. Okay, maybe the wrong time something wrong with our code. We remove this jQuery until bootstrap. ULLI no, we try this because there's something wrong with. Okay, try it. Oh, something is okay. Nice. Okay. The free application, the start using the keyword the full value. Ini value keyword. Nah, el reference main element. In this case, main element is the container class with ID app. And the data, the value from the data variable. Data consists of items and title element. Nah, if we pass data variable to argument new value new view, so the HTML have the title variable and items. Well, the free will search the variable name same. So title will reference title, item reference to items variable. Okay. Okay. So then we do analyze the data bin binding. Get data, okay. Data. Try the data have element items, items element and the title. Maybe we can try data items bananas and apples, and data title is my shopping list. Okay. And let's try change data. In this case, we change the data title be Adele. Wonderful. Okay. Okay. In the HTML, change to the wonderful. Wonderful. The apa? The title be wonderful text. Jintai. Okay. Maybe the next we try user input data to web binding. In before case, if we change the title, so the title will change to this value. Okay. In Vue.js, we use to web binding. How to use two-way binding? Okay, in the HTML, we create a footer. HR/EM, change the title of your shopping list here. Input model kemudian title selesai. Okay, so if we change input, so the title change to because S2 and input have to same model. My shopping list. Okay. Nice. Okay. Okay. In this case, we only render two item. But if I have more than two item, example we have 10 item, in this code cannot display 10 item, only two item. So we can use in Vue.js, we can use C directive in Vue.js. V4. Okay. Let's try this. So li V4. V4 the directive in items. V4 will do iterate items and store to item. So item. In this case, we can try this. Okay, and we do three element. Pineapple, mango. Strawberry. Let's try this. Okay. In code before, cannot do this. If it change the item, only show two item. So use before. Use before. Okay. Use the before. Li ul no 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 li li before item in items slash li. Okay, bananas. If we push the data items, maybe example the items push orange. So the SNL will change too. Sip. So okay, the real time data change. Okay. In the last we implement check uncheck shopping this item in Vue.js, using Vue.js. Okay. Try on the okay, bananas. We define items. The each of element have checked variable. Checked Cut. Bananas text on the here. And set false, false, false. Pineapple jacket. Okay, maybe we do jacket through. And item. So we use vbind. If item checked, vbind class removed. Vbind class removed. If item checked. Okay. Oh, sorry. Not footer, but in li. We add the class checkbox. We add class the checkbox. Let's dip. We add and label. Checkbox input type checkbox. Okay, because we not use jQuery and nameless. Checkbox v model, the v model item the checked. Okay. What's wrong? Okay. Let's try why error syntax. Okay, I see. Apa? Title. Okay. Text. Sorry, item dot text. Okay, this. In checkbox we'll check if checked is true. Yeah, the checkbox use model item dot checked. So, Nengok. Let's see if Mango data items. Let's check. Mango is checked. Data items. Checked. Yes, checked. If we click checked be false. Okay. We try add shopping plus item. Let's try import group. My shopping list. Try this. Okay. We define data. We define new item. First, or the new item data. And we define methods. Method is the function collection. We define add item function. So var text this new item trim. If text this item push text checkup false. This new item well empty. Okay. And the fix input the HTML using the query. So in this case we use Vue.js. Input using Vue model new item because we store item and add event key up dot enter add item and do placeholder. Equal add shopping list item tab text class form control. Run class include bottom when click the item. Name Fion. Click. Add item class button and button default. I think the query. We remove the query because we use Vue.js on we need only bootstrap.js button and button default type button add. Okay, try if we click the button, if we click the button, so we'll show the button will execute this function item. New item store to text. If text have value, the data item will push text with checked is false. I add checked because we sing checked. Okay, enter protect. I will grab. Okay, grab. Durian. Okay, we try. Okay, we try other project, GitHub book English. Next. Try modif the code, modif code, add error book English. Sorry, we skip modify the testing project because the testing project using language, the other language, so I don't understand this language. Maybe we can try other. Okay, maybe you see Vue.js announce. Vue.js announce in 2016 year. Vue.js, our JavaScript framework is faster than React. Vue.js lead to take out version. Server enables landing. Okay. Maybe if you try project Vue.js, you can try this. Okay, project using Vue.js. Okay, and we try the project. Let's see other project. Grammarly.com using Vue.js. Grammarly.com using Vue.js and Optimizely. Optimizely using Vue.js. Filter blend. Filter blend. Filter blend using Vue.js too. Let's try clone this. Git clone Better Blend. Git. Oke, sudah filter blend. We install package. npm install. Okay, we already finished install and try the run project. It try because the group is not recognized, but we install the project. Install group and try group. Oh, sorry. Maybe we skip this filter band. But if you learn about blend, you can try this GitHub Better Blend. Okay, I think the module for install this is much. Maybe we can search in Google. Search on Google. Oh, broken. Yes, broken. Broken, yes, because the source is all not update. Okay, let's see other project using VJS. Dupu Silver using VJS. This is VJS. Okay, we see the project using VJS. Maybe we try sub project. We try with a simple time management using VJS. Okay. We try management. Time management. .html. This because from of this and remove HTML and script, this remove script. Okay, I think this is HTML core. So we create HTML. H2 span time manage. Time manager button at click refer to start. button. Here I class using glypicon play. I button div class tm timer time manager timer span second. Okay. And script we define. Time manager state. We define boarding time length in minutes 25 cons resting time length in minutes equal 5. Okay. Usually if you it's called fill EL wrapper swap app, maybe we don't this, we try we try use bootstrap 3, not bootstrap 4. Try this. Okay. Minute. So usually we try free. Free EL refer to app data minute working time in minutes second is 0 so time manager state that is time manager state and dot walk timestamp is 0 and then we define function method start function and heuristic function. Heuristic function when click start and do function to this and take update always update this tick. Okay, this dot interval. Set interval. This tick. If second is not zero, do decrement second. If second is zero and minute is not zero, decrement minute and set second to 59. If second is zero and minute is zero, toggle working less resting interval. Then let's try this. If this second not zero, the second min decrement the second return. Okay, if this minute not zero, this minute decrement and this the second set to 59 return. Okay, this dot time merge state equal this time manager state equal time manager state dot work time manager state work, we can time manager wizard rest. If rest time manager wizard that dot work. Okay, if this time manager, if this time manager state equal time manager state that dot work, this dead minute store working time 10 minutes. Resting time length in minutes. Okay. Maybe play. Okay, time manager. If we try a push button, the button will execute start, and start execute. But the problem is application. We don't know which state is being toggled. This state is work or this state rest. Another problem, inconsistent display of minute and second number. Yeah, we expect 24.04, not 4. We need the second half 2 digit. Yet another problem. Our star click over again. So be faster. If we the real, if we pass button play, so play button be disable or display pause button. Okay, try. B, we can solve the first problem, toggle. Okay, toggle. In the toggle, maybe we can try a 3 title. So we know and the title and computed. If we just do compute title function return this Podomoro, this time manager state equal time manager state the clock work in rest other than the stress. Let's try. The function. Okay. Work. Work rest. Maybe we do time managers work return time manager state. Time manager state. Maybe the initial state is rest. Rest. If we B at least maybe we set resting time second is minute try this. Sorry, a minute. Try this. Four. Press. Okay. Try again, maybe try again. Okay, be rest. And next, we try the padding. The padding the minute. Minute, if one digit, we try padding. Expect 2 digit. Okay. Compute main function minute sec function if this minute equal 0 return this minute. Return this minute. Copy this. If the second, second in class for the them, we change minute be min and insert. Let's try this. Maybe 9. Let's see. Okay. You see 15 second and four minute. Try this. We have to leak it. Okay. Minute be 05 not 5 and minute be 9 not 9. Okay, next okay. We the last problem we add the pause and stop button. Okay, the first we add the function data set. Set stop it. this.stat.started and then pause function. This.stat set pause. Count stats. Started. Stop it. Pause it. Okay. Stats pause it. Clear interval. This.interval. And stop function. This.stat.stop. Clear interval. This.time manager state equal time manager state. This.minute walking time in minute. This.second equal 0. Okay. We'll add the button. In button chart. We do disable this button if stat started. And copy this button pause it. Not started. If not started. And then click on pause. And then stat is not started. And stat not pause. This is stop. Okay. Click on stop. Try this. What's wrong? Okay. pause, play, pause, play, stop. Okay. Play, pause, stop. Okay. Okay. If we play button, this button be disabled. Pause button, stop, and play again. Okay, let's see this function. Let's check start, start, and pause. This state be pause and get interval stop, stop interval time. And stop, this state will be stop, and time measure state be work, and this minute be 25 and 0. Okay, stop. Okay, maybe we can try exercise. Okay, maybe in this bonus we can try add image in container. Okay, we add image. Well, the tip image src equal http /api.com/api/image/get type equal give and size equal mat slash aku cinta kamu. If we open match, image is always show it. Okay. So we want show image if polymer state is work. You can try. Tip class well. Well. Hidden. Time manager state. Set equal. Work. Okay. In data, time is 0. In tick, if the second we are update timestamp and timestamp that is use search. If this the second equals 0, this the timestamp new that get time. After timestamp update, get an update, we can use to our image URL. Image src TS plus timestamp. Timestamp. Oke. Back. Pause. Stop. Back. Why? We move this because wrong. Okay, wrong. Let's get time. Okay, sorry. Okay, let's play. Okay, let's play. That dot get time on constructor. I think aku okay, play. Okay. Okay, maybe we try this. And let's play. Okay. I think that's all. See you next video. Bye.